Referee Atsushi Onari to get us underway. Vandaryeva, who in 2011 beat former UFC champion Joanna Jerdecic for a world title in Muay Thai. An aggressive start here from both these athletes. Immediately to the clinch for Janet Todd, throws the knees. Todd 2-1 in one super series, 28-9 overall, 7 knockouts. Three-time world champion Vandaryeva. High kick from Janet Todd, trying to loop the shin around the back of the neck. Vandaryeva, who in 2010 was presented as the best female boxer by the King of Thailand at the King's Cup. Attraction that is the spectacle of world Muay Thai. Usually they get an audience of over 100,000 watching the King's Cup, so you know what a big deal it was for the presentation by the King of Thailand as the best female at the entire competition. Good counter there from Vandaryeva.
Janet Todd says he has to be very careful with the erratic movement of Vandaryeva, who's constantly switching stances and also with a variety of spinning attacks. So expect Janet Todd to do a lot of push kicks and also start attacking with legs.
Janet wearing the traditional Prajet armbands around both biceps here. Very superstitious martial art Muay Thai, dates back some 3,000 years. Usually those Prajet armbands are blessed by Buddhist monks. Traditionally, they were made of pieces of cloth that were torn off a mother's clothing and wrapped around the biceps of her son when he was sent off to war. To know that his mother's love was always with him. Jab two there from Janet Todd. Made her debut in Muay Thai back in July 2009, Janet. Second round TKO of Victoria Beltran in California. Vandaryeva going for the high left knee. Good leg kick there from Janet. Spinning back kick. Need to drop it a little lower there, Vandaryeva, and maybe target the liver to the stomach and right side of the body of Janet. Overhand right from Vandaryeva. Round kick from Janet Todd.
I see Todd go back to that leg kick. You can see when she lands it, Vandaryeva's having a little bit of a stumble. She doesn't really wear it too well.
This is Muay Thai in 4-ounce gloves, folks. There is no room for margin here. Slightest error, you'll get clipped with these gloves. And down you go. Todd edges forward. Switch roundhouse kick off the lead leg. Goes high without a switch there, does Janet. Very active combatant, Janet Todd. Competed 14 times in 1 year. Back in 2017, it was a record for any American Muay Thai athlete.
Go!
And here she is in her fourth One Super Series contest. Janet Todd, confident showing in the first round. Jab, right hook there from Vandaryeva, then the left roundhouse kick across the midsection.
Nice little four-punch combination there thrown by Vandaryeva as she steps in, lands a body kick to end it. You can see Janet Todd very dominant inside that clinch. When she gets that entrenched, she locks up her hands, and she's able to have her way with Vandaryeva. Even though Vandaryeva has about a 10-centimeter height advantage on Janet Todd has a very tight clinch, and she's able to control and manipulate Vandaryeva. But it's in those exchanges. Vandaryeva is having some success when she flurries in and then finishes with a kick.
Ready for the second round of three. Who will push ahead in this intriguing contest? The circle door closes. Second round of three on the One Fantasy game. The fans leaning in the direction of Janet Todd by 59% for the win tonight over Ekaterina Vandaryeva. This one scored on a 10-point must system. So the winner of the round gets 10 points, the most dominant boxer gets 9 points. And you score it, folks, wherever you're watching live in over 140 countries around the world, from TNT in the USA to Skynet in Myanmar, Toggle in Singapore, Star Sports Select in India, all over the world. For one century, the largest martial arts show ever. Todd just pouring with that lead hand to set the right hand or the right roundhouse kick. Gets the right roundhouse kick to the lead leg of Vandaryeva. Vandaryeva skipped forward, didn't commit, however. Looks for the inside leg, it takes one to the outside leg, around that sciatic nerve there, does Janet. Vandaryeva, a graduate of Belarusian State University, a degree in tourism management. Go! To use it though in the last 6 years. Applying her trade as a professional Muay Thai combatant around the world at the very highest level. IFMA 2009 gold medalist, 2010 WKN world champion.
Go! Beautiful combination there filmed by Janet. You can see a little bit of damage on the left side of her ear there. I think she got clipped by Vandaryeva. She was throwing that serious exchange.
Nice knee on the inside off the left leg here from Janet Todd. They tango, center of the circle. Referee Onari breaks them.
Go!
K1 fans may recognize referee Onari from back in the illustrious K1 days. He was a mainstay on what was then the biggest kickboxing stage in the world. Now, of course, it is one super series. We are seeing a very high-level Muay Thai contest at the moment. Hook to leg kicks there from Vandaryeva.
Again, Todd just did a little bit tighter in her technique. She's able to land shots right up the middle, just like that. Beautiful jab to a body shot.
There's a very interesting technique that...
Oh! Hey, it's a good one! Smack bang! From Janet Todd! Vandaryeva laid out in the circle! Rafael Nari puts the count on! It's the Vandaryeva!
Todd going shin to chin. You could see Vandaryeva, she took the shot, she thought about it for just a second, but then the legs gave out and she crumbled to the canvas. Janet Todd with a huge second round knockout. Look at this, beautifully done.
Janet Todd does the high kick, Vandaryeva does the chicken dance, down she goes, and that's the biggest win yet for Janet Todd here in one super series. No chance for Vandaryeva. Janet Todd absolutely superb. Well, this crowd inside the Rio Kokokoku Hikan loving every moment of that performance from Janet Todd. A second round knockout over Ekaterina Vandaryeva.
Janet Todd gets a huge knockout. She has looked spectacular in her past three matches here in one super series. She entered one championship to take the stamp Fairtex to the distance, and now she is working her way back up to another title shot, and if this doesn't put her right at the top of the ladder, I don't know what will. Look at that beautiful foot to the side of the face. Vandaryeva crumbles to the ground. Janet Todd gets her hand raised in victory. Just absolute perfection on the head kick. Ladies and gentlemen, that's how you do it. You set it up by going to the body, then boom, finishing up top.
Janet Todd victorious here. Let's go to Tom Lau to make it all official. A knockout win for Janet Todd.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Atsushi Onari, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 29 seconds in the second round for your winner by way of knockout, Janet Todd!